I do believe beauty is so much more than aesthetic. It's really what drives my pansexuality is, you know, being into somebody who's, you know, purely based on who they are, not the way they look.
It's pretty funny. You like pot and you are pans.
Zach saying the old pots and pans.
Thank you, Dan.